So just gonna do a tiny recording here. Recruiting Nereid on my alt account. I just did the three draws, and unless I'm mistaken, I didn't get a single shard except the one which is guaranteed from doing the three things. Did I get one? And okay, I got one, sorry. I got one. So right now I'm on 990 gems spent for two shards. And another one with no shard. And another one with no shard. And another one with no shard. This is like, what the hell? I would just stop right here because of being unlucky, to be honest. Because this game just, the RNG, it's gonna stay this way if I keep going. But it's actually a quite interesting separate video, I guess, to see like how unlucky I can be in a row. Okay, we broke it. Finally. Three. Nice. But nice. Finally. However, there is not any, like, no jackpot. So I was hoping for the jackpot, of course. And I think we miss only one more, right? And then I'll have to go and check who wrote me and what they wrote me. As always, whenever I start recording, people start writing me that exact moment. It's just how it is. And this thing has cost me, oh my god, such a bunch of gems. Okay. That's not bad, but it's not Nereid. Now it's gonna be guaranteed, so. Yep, guaranteed. So we can go and check how much did I spend. I did four times, so I actually spent. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Wait, what? Four times 990. So I spent 4,000 gems to get this hero! Yay! Without 40, 3,960 gems. Wow. Just wow. So with that, I'm gonna go and click her, I'm gonna go and recruit her, and I'm gonna wish you the best of luck. Don't get stuck, don't get shafted like I do. And yeah, I don't know what else to say. Until next time, like, share, subscribe, and enjoy my videos, and have a wonderful day.